A Myakka woman is dead after a crash on State Road 70 in DeSoto County. It happened around 12:30 Sunday morning. According to the Florida Highway Patrol, 56-year-old Sharon McConnell was driving a 2008 Dodge Magnum west on State Road 70 west of Northwest Worthridge Avenue when she ran off the road. McConnell overcorrected, steering southwest and traveled across both lanes of the roadway through a barbed wire fence. McConnell was pronounced dead at the scene.